2%. This stock has very high daily movements and this gives very high risk. Low RSI 14 is 19, which reduces the risk sum. There is a sell signal from a pivot top found 14 days ago. Is Greenwich Life Sciences, Inc. stock a buy? Several short-term signals, along with a general good trend, are positive and we conclude that the current level may hold a buying opportunity as there is a fair chance for Greenwich Life Sciences, Inc. stock to perform well in the short term. Current score, 3.259. Predicted opening price for Greenwich Life Sciences, Inc. of Monday, January 4, 2021. The predicted opening price is based on yesterday's movements between high, low, and the closing price. Fair opening price January 4, 2021. Current price $36.06. Greenwich Life Sciences, Inc. engages in the development of a breast cancer immunotherapy designed to prevent the recurrence of breast cancer following surgery. The company was founded by Eric Roth on August 29, 2006 and is headquartered in Stafford, TX. Summary: GLSI is overvalued compared to its price of $36.47 per share, has below average safety, and is currently rated a hold. Recommendation: REC. Hold REC reflects the cumulative effect of all the vector vest parameters working together. These parameters are designed to help investors buy safe, undervalued stocks rising in price. Value: current price, $36.47. Current value, $1.21. GLSI has a current value of $1.21 per share, compared to a price of $36.47 per share. This stock is currently overvalued. Value is computed from forecasted earnings per share, forecasted earnings growth, profitability, interest, and inflation rates. Upside potential, relative value / RV, very poor RV is an indicator of long-term price appreciation potential. GLSI has an RV of 0.01, which is very poor on a scale of 0.00 to 2.00. This indicator is far superior to a simple comparison of price and value because it is computed from an analysis of projected price appreciation 3 years out, AAA corporate bond rates, and risk. Safety, relative safety / Rs, poor Rs is an indicator of risk. GLSI has an Rs of 0.69, which is poor on a scale of 0.00 to 2.00. Rs is computed from an analysis of the consistency and predictability of a company's financial performance, debt-to-equity ratio, sales volume, business longevity, price volatility, and other factors. Timing, relative timing / RT, very poor RT analyzes a stock's price trend. GLSI has a relative timing rating of 0.43, which is very poor on a scale of 0.00 to 2.00. RT is computed from an analysis of the direction, magnitude, and dynamics of a stock's price movements day over day, week over week, quarter over quarter, and year over year. If a trend dissipates, RT will gravitate toward 1.00. Overall rating, value safety timing / VST, very poor VST is the master indicator for ranking every stock in the VectorVest database. GLSI has a VST rating of 0.48, which is very poor on a scale of 0.00 to 2.00. VST is computed from the square root of a weighted sum of the squares of RV, Rs, and RT. Stocks with the highest VST ratings have the best combinations of value, safety and timing. Stop, stop price, $22.97. Stop is an indicator of when to sell a position. GLSI has a stop of $22.97 per share. A stock stop is computed from a 13-week moving average of its closing prices, and is fine-tuned according to